That's again, damn it. Glad to see he made it through the water. On the side of a cliff on the side of Boo Mountain on one of the old frickin' logging roads. Or wagon roads is more like it. Goat trail. Alright, let's try this piece of red cat here. Definitely ain't no TRX4. Not saying it's a horrible rig, but it needs a lot of upgrades compared to my Bronco. But it gets the job done, don't it? This little wash out here. I can't believe we made him tip over. In this series, we're going to take you all along all the trails on Boo Mountain. It's Scout versus Bronco. Straight up muscle, no winch. All the way. Yeah. Okay, we're probably not gonna go on every single trail. We'll probably just do the north end. And then the next series we'll do the middle. And then we'll do Boo National. I'm gonna make this corner and cliff. I need to fix this part as well.
This trail's a lot of fun.
Turns like a Ford, don't it?
Here we'll just wait the camera at the truck.
I thing apart there, huh? I bet it climbs better.
Yeah, it's a climber.
Maybe I just need to back down. Hold on.